This is my purple martin house. Just four compartments. It's mounted on top of a goal, a basketball goal that was in our driveway. I had a pair breeding on this side, and the babies are gone, and got a pair breeding on the other side, and they're still sitting on eggs, but I'm hoping they're good because it's so hot. Also, this is a bluebird house that I had up, and I had bluebirds in it until sparrows ran them off, so I modified the bluebird house to take care of the sparrow problem. If you can see, there's rubber bands mounted, and there's a sliding trap door thing that I put on there. I don't know if you can see underneath, but there's a little wooden dowel rod that goes across, and a string that goes to my garage, because the sparrows are pretty smart. They would see me and they'd fly, but if I saw them go in, I could just pull on this string, and up goes the trap, and then I would just remove the house, dispose of the sparrows, and it's worked very well. I've probably captured 8 or 10 sparrows that way.